Russian Bitcoin BTC miners could be in for a massive, unexpected environmentally friendly windfall if a pilot leads the nation's energy giants to embrace crypto mining en masse. Further details have been unveiled about a plant operated by the oil arm of Gazprom, Gazprom Neft, which late last year invited miners to set up shop at an oil field in the Khantymansi region. The miners have been at work with a month-long Bitcoin mining effort. Pumping oil from fields like these produces associated gas, not the intended target of the oil extraction. Typically, such gas is flared, essentially just burned up, releasing pollutants into the atmosphere. But associated gas can also be converted on-site into electrical energy. And given the fact that the Khantymansi region is located conveniently, from a mining perspective, in western Siberia, famous for its icy winters, cooling costs are also low in the region. The pilot, per Ukra News, is seeing Gazprom Neft provide enough power to allow a setup of 150 Antminer ASIC S9 devices to mine a haul of BTC 1.8, $64,000, in the space of a month, using power provided by 49,500 cubic meters of associated gas. The Gazprom subsidiary carried out the energy conversion process. The media outlet says that preliminary estimates from 2020 show that in 2020 about 34 billion cubic meters of associated gas were produced in the region last year. The miners at the oil field paid less than $0.04 per kilowatt of energy. Businesses typically pay at least double that amount for electricity on average elsewhere in the country, according to Global Petrol Prices data. But the ramifications of the pilot could be even bigger, as the pilot is in its early stages and there are at least 9 such oil fields in the region. The media outlet quotes Natalia Komarova, the long-serving governor of the Khantymansiysk Autonomous Okrug, and a former MP, as stating, the pilot also has support in parliament from the likes of Pavel Zavalny, the chairman of the Parliamentary Energy Committee, a man who also happens to be the president of the Russian Gas Society. Zavalny was quoted as saying, albeit with several caveats about other potential uses of crypto and tokens' legal status, learn more, Bitcoin mining in 2021, growth, consolidation, renewables, and regulation. This is how institutional players help Bitcoin mining industry grow. Bitcoin miners are using new strategies to hedge risks. Billionaire turns to Bitcoin mining to help his troubled business. Power-starved Abkhazians face internet restrictions in crypto mining crisis. Polish crypto miner prepares its services for South Korean gamers. Venezuelan army engineers start mining Bitcoin. Henry Ford's energy standard, a 100-year-old Bitcoin prediction.